Early settlers to the state of Texas had to be a hardy bunch to survive the tantrums of the Old West. Many lived and died with the bottle and the gun, and out of this rough and tumble time came one of Texas' most colorful characters, Judge Roy Bean.
Well, he was born in Kentucky a long time ago. He made his way down to Mexico. He got in Dutch with the Mexican law, and they said, Senor, you're the worst we ever saw. Mercy. Well, next he showed up in California, yeah, with his brother down San Diego way. Well, right away he got arrested for fighting a duel, and everybody said, Roy Bean, you're just a fool, don't you know? Well, Judge Roy Bean was a mighty mean man, and he showed everybody how he ruled the land. With a bottle in his left, a pistol in his right, was the law west of the Pecos, all right. Well, next he settled over in New Mexico. He fell in love with a pretty Chicano. Her boyfriend roped him and swung him from a tree, but the girl cut him down and saved him from eternity. Praise the Lord. Well, next he moved down to San Antonio. It looked like maybe he had found a home. There was a friend named Monroe building some rails, and Roy ran his saloons following the workers' trails. Yes, he did. Well, now in 82 he settled in a Langtree. It was a tough town, anybody could see. The Rangers made him a justice of the peace, and in Roy Bean's life it was like a new lease, don't you know? Judge Roy Bean was a mighty mean man, and he showed everybody how he ruled the land. With a bottle in his left, a pistol in his right, he was the law west of the Pecos, all right. Mm-hmm. Well, now he took the law into his own hands. He handed out justice to every tough man. He kept the wrongdoers loose and on the run, 'cause he ran the town with a rope and a gun. You better watch out. Well, now he claimed to name the town for Lily Langtree, a famous star that he never did see. Some folks, they say that old judge was a lion. It was named for a foreman on the railroad line. Can you beat that? Well, he was 78 when his last breath came, but his brand of law had brought him fame. They shut down his saloon and they boarded up the door, but his name will live forevermore. Yes, it will. Judge Roy Bean was a mighty mean man, and he showed everybody how he ruled the land. With a bottle in his left, a pistol in his right, he was the law west of the Pecos, all right. Oh, he was tough. He was the law west of the Pecos, all right.